نسأل يا سيدي مدد يا سلطان الأنبياء، مدد يا رجال الله، نسأل يا رجال الله. دنياي elinde tutan zatlar. Böyle bir dünya değil, bin dünyayı elinde tutar bir veliullah. Yük gelmez onlara da. Cenab-ı Hak Celle ve Aleyha nasıl ki yerler, gökler içindekiler ağırlık vermez. Yani ne ağırlık verecek? Vilayet sahibi Allah'ın evliyasına da bir dünya değil, yüz dünyayı efendim bakması, taşıması, taşımasında yük diye bir şey yoktur. İlahi sırrıyla sırlanmış olan adamlar bir korkuları yok ki. Onların kıymetini bilmiyor millet, bugünün insanları. En çok yani melekut ehlinin enbiyalar, evliyalar meclisinde en ziyade onların sevmedikleri, hoşlanmadıkları ve tasvip etmedikleri, doğrulamadıkları, yani doğru görmedikleri mesele bilhassa İslam aleminde evliya düşmanlığı. Evliyalarla beraber peygamberlere düşmanlık. İslam aleminde. Böyle olduğu vakitinde İslam alemin neler çekecekler şimdi onlar? Bu sivilce başını kopartmak üzeredirler şimdi. Sivilcenin başını koparttıktan sonra içinden çıkacak iriğinin hesabı yok. Akıtacaklar. Akıtacaklar. Ta ki temize çıkarsınlar. Sonra kapatırlar yarayı. Bitti. İstediği o kadar akıtır. Sonra kapatır. Temizlendikten sonra. Resul ya Seyyid ya Sultan-ı Evliyan medet. Euzubillahimineşşeytanirracim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. La havle ve la kuvvete illa billahi. اللهم ثبتنا على الحق اللهم ثبتنا على الحق اللهم ثبتنا على الحق bugün dün de öyleydi, bugün de öyledir, yarın da öyledir. Müminin tek isteği ya Rabbi bizi hak üzerine sabit kıl.
Amin.
Ayaklarımız haktan kaymasın.
Amin.
Kaydı mı cehenneme? Sıratın üzerinden ayağı sağlama basan adam geçecektir. Başkası geçemez. By the name of Allah, Almighty, all merciful, most beneficent and most munificent. May Allah send us from His divinely support to make everything on its right path. Amen. or people running on wrong way. Wrong way. And who is taking wrong way any time may be an accident that may harm himself or may harm vehicle that he is using, coming to him something harming him materially, physically, through his physical being, or for those that belongs to his physical being. May harm a people, some accident, and he is going to be hurted, injured, wounded through his physical being or through his material. Aspect. Therefore, now we have been ordered to use one channel only, warning people, nothing else. Because people now, they are in need more than everything to take their safe way. After taking safe way, he can be delayed, the deal dealt. He may be dealt what it is necessary for him to be dealt. Now, whole nations on the wrong way, running. If no warning coming to them, should be a big accident. Sometimes happening one accident for a car, and behind it, so many cars making accident also. For one's careless who may be careless one driver making an accident, and behind him that they are not doing anything, for that careless person coming making so many accidents, cars coming on each other. Now, warning coming from heavens to speak on it only, that people must take their care, not to make an accident or to be responsible with his bad driving or for his carelessness, harming hundreds of people, thousands of people, or millions or billions of people may be harmed for one. And we are looking for one person on earth that insisting for that one's reason may be taken away millions of people, hundred millions of people, even billions of people. For what? For one person. One person, he is careless person. He is saying, if I am going, I don't care after me, even billions of people may be killed. Doesn't matter. And people, now on earth, it is today 18 March.
17
March 2003. Whole nations going to be into two parts. As it is mentioned through holy books and their reports from heavens to people, when last days approaching, whole world going to be into two parts. One part, or one party of people, one group of people, they are saying, we don't war, we don't like war, we don't want war. Second group saying, we don't want war, but we must do war. We also, we don't like war, but we are minds showing us something that we must use that war, because if a person or engineers whom they may going to make a tunnel, they may dig it as well as it can be digged, but when they are coming to a terrible rock, they are saying, our instruments can't cut it. We must use something, TNT, to break this, what closing our way to reach second side, we must use this. In such a way, some people say, no, we don't like it. Don't use the TNT. Leave it as it is. Yeah, we must pass. But some people say, no, leave as it is. We don't like it. We must live as we are living now. We don't like to pass through that. But crowding coming more and more and more, and it is necessary to break that rock and to pass through a free land. Because this land just full, and we must reach to a free land for whole people. And you are coming and saying, don't break this rock. No, we are not giving permission to you. Now, people, whole world people, they are in same situation. What they are doing, someone's knowing. Some other people, that they are majority, they are not understanding anything. Their understanding level, just it is the level of animals' level. Their interest only for eating and drinking and sexual
desires
to fulfill. Look now through TVs, whole people, for what they are running. They like only to live as now, up to end their lives. They haven't any target. They haven't any interest beyond their physical desires, and they are equal through their physical desires the world of animals. The world of animals, they never going to be interested in anything except eating and drinking and their sexual works. Nothing else. And those people that are running thousands or millions on the streets, if they may find a way, not millions, but billions may run on the streets to ask to stop wars, because wars going to prevent them from their animal world's life. They never asking more than this through their lives. Their lives philosophy only eating, drinking, and sexual relationship, nothing else. When they they are asking this, they are coming and saying, we don't like war. We don't like war. But they are not going to think that it is impossible to continue their lives if it is not opening in front of them another land. The land that they are on it now, it is just full. And they are in need to pass from this land, full land, to another free land, that meadow that they are running on it just finish. They must reach to another new meadows to be free there. And they are not understanding that this war taking them to that meadow. Only they are saying, we are not asking this. We are happy through our meadow if it is going to finish also. We like to be here forever, not to ask any free land. Please stop war. Can't we? Can't we? Therefore, world now going to be into two parts. Each one it harm, accusing. Naim anta? Itham.
Accusation.
Accusing each other. One saying that this part who asking war, asking to reach to oil. But no anyone from this accused people, accused group people, they never come to their minds to ask those people, for what you are not asking war? If you are accusing a party of world people, accusing them that they are running after oil, and they are doing that war for that oil. It is not true. But they are claiming. But those people whom they are standing up to break down that country, they are not asking to those people, why you are not, why you don't like war? If you are accusing people that they are asking to reach oil, but we are asking you also, why you don't like war? For whom you are making this advertising and demonstrations? For one person. They are not saying. You are defending why one person? One person. You are saying, we like that person to sit on his chair forever. Nothing else. This is your defense. You are defending whole world or depending on only one person. They are defending that dictator person in that country, in Iraq. They are saying, we don't like war on Iraq. For what? You like that the dictator on Iraq to continue on his chair and to do everything that his nation never accepting or their neighbors never accepting what he is doing, because he did so many things that his nation never accepting and his neighbors never accepting, because he assaulted also his neighbors like Iran and like Kuwait. They are not in safety from that person, from that state. They are not happy. They are not in safety. And you are saying, no, that person must be there. And people against him saying, we are taking this and we are asking to bring someone that should be his heart full with pity and justice and good wishings for his nation, that everyone may be happy with him, with that one. They are asking to change this one, but they are not saying this. But these Mu'ariz oppositions, they are saying, like France, like Germany, like Russia, accusing England and US and other countries, saying, why you are fighting? You are fighting for oil, but they are not saying that to whom you are defending. To that one? How? Why you are defending that? His nation not asking, and his neighbors is not in safety from him. We are going to change that one only. You stay on your place. Look what we are doing. If you are not happy with our acting, then you come and arrange another situation in Baghdad, in Iraq. They are not saying this. Yes, only one person. They are defending only that dictator person in Iraq to be on his chair, on his throne, to do everything and everyone to say, yes, sir. If someone saying no, take this bullet on your mouth, on your head, on your heart. No. There is divinely justice. Divinely justice sending from the forest place someone's to come and to take a revenge what he did for his nation, for his relatives, for the holy people of Prophet, peace be upon him, and also what he did with his neighbors, Allah sending a superpower state to take revenge from that one. Therefore, people now, whom they are never asking that war, they are fearing that through themselves, millions of people like that one also They're asking to make as he did before. Don't believe French government that they like peace. No. German, no. Russia, no. China, no. If they can be able, they are running and coming in Middle East. Because everyone knowing, even Turks, knowing that who is going to be in power in Middle East. Middle East like the heart of whole world, and who may be able to control Middle East may control every part of the world. As it is mentioned through holy books, and also through their knowledge, also they are knowing that whole world can be controlled from Middle East. Who may put their hands on Middle East, they should be victorious every time. That is the reason. Nothing else. And therefore people shouting, saying, showing with their fingers, victory. To whom victory? Victory for the Lord of Heavens. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. كَتَبَ اللَّهُ لَأَغْلِبَنَّ أَنَا وَرُسُلِي. Allah Almighty is saying, I am going to be victorious and whom they are with me. No one else. Who is running away from Allah, they can't be victorious. Who is going with Allah, they should be victorious. And who, which ones Allah going to be with them, they should be victorious. And in a short time, whole world should know and should be witness from two parts of people, Allah Almighty, the Lord of Heavens, with which one's going to be. Which one going to be victorious? That means Allah with him. Who is failed and destroyed? Everyone must know that Allah was not happy with them. Finish. May Allah forgive me. And gives his protection on believers, and very good ones from every nation, and keeps new generations not to be destroyed, and he knows how he can protect and shelter whom he likes to protect them. Don't worry. Don't worry. It is a bad advertising that going to be killed innocent people. If you know innocent people, the Creator not knowing who is innocent ones. If you're trying to save them, he can't save them. Yes, he may save. But only whom they are running away from Allah to believe in Allah, they should be taken away. Young or old. May Allah gives from his divinely powers, sending heavenly support for those people whom they are running for the benefit of mankind on earth, and support them. For the honor, most honored one in his divinely presence, Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem. Fatiha. Bu mesele mühimdir.